Aviation, the Bayelsa state government says its multi-billion naira international airport is one of the legacy projects that will change the economic fortunes of the state. The airport, which is over 95% complete, is expected to be commissioned by President Muhammadu Buhari next month. This was made known by the State Commissioner for Information while conducting journalists around the airport.
So from what we have on ground here, we're ready. We're ready for the commissioning next month. Of course, no one is in doubt that this airport, once it's operational, will be one of the very best in this part of the world. From this point where we're standing, you can see the runway behind me. It's the longest runway, 3.5 kilometers. It means more business opportunities for Bayelsa. It means more investment opportunities. It means more job opportunities for our young people. And it means more revenue for our state. So that for once, we can begin to position the state as one of the leading investment destinations in Nigeria. And there's no politics about it. This airport will be used by APC, will be used by PDP, will be used by everybody. And that's why the president himself is coming to commission it.
It's more strategic is because of the equipment we're installing here. We are putting a category 2 instrument approach system. You have about maybe one or two airports in Nigeria that have that right now. We're trying to do that so that Bayelsa will be an alternative destination when there is maybe a weather issue or maybe a fueling problem. Here will be a fueling hub also.